to a great start in the far lane in Kuiper for Northern Power Pause.
As we said before, PDQ runs four border collies, and that makes for substantially higher jumps on their side.
Final leg, Tango with the lead for Northern Power Pause, but bearing down from behind, it's, yes, PDQ Prairie Storm takes the heat, come from behind, 18.35 seconds.
Great race by Prairie Storm to overcome Northern Power Pause early lead. As you can see from the box cam, Power Pause ran a good race. PDQ just turned it up a notch at the end.
Second heat now, getting ready. And there they go. Kuiper out strong again for Northern Power Pause. Gives them the early lead. And they're maintaining that lead nicely here, building up a two-dog length lead, going now into the anchor leg. Contango, did Jack Russell hold on? No, PDQ Prairie Storm surging into the lead and captures the heat, this time 17.98 seconds.
Northern Power Pause again sees their lead vanish in the final leg. That's where PDQ Prairie Storm has the speed advantage using all border collies, and that trumps the